like this is a recording for you guys, just to show you what you're missing out there. Right, Neil, and all right, Colin, here we go.
There was a time when an emperor ruled in Nuln, and the empire was at peace. But that was long before you were born. Soldiering is the only life you've ever known. Your father was a swordsman in service to the Elector Count of Reichland. By the time you were 15, he was dead, and his sword and armor passed to you. You've lost count of the number of battles you've fought. Some were victories, others defeats. Most were fought over the same barren hills and empty villages, year after year. You rose through the ranks, replacing men who'd fallen along the way. Then came the news of the Chaos invasion. Panicked Reichlanders spoke of the end of the world, and you feared they were right. With the Empire divided, who could stand against Kul and his horde? But then, a nobleman from the old Imperial capital of Nuln stepped into the breach. His name was Magnus, and he called upon the warring Elector Counts to stand as one and drive back the Chaos Horde. You expected no one to listen, but this time was different. Magnus's message spread like wildfire across the Empire. Within weeks, you and your company were on the march, joining the growing army as it headed north. Not even a lifetime of battles could prepare you for the nightmare that waited at Kislev. Just when all seemed lost, Magnus and his knights launched a desperate charge against the Chaos Warlord and his bodyguards. Surrounded, you and your men held back the Horde until Asavar Kul had fallen. It was the company's greatest victory, and its last. By the time the battle was over, you were the only one left. Once the dead were buried, you accepted Magnus' invitation to join his retinue and return with him to Nuln. After the horrors you witnessed at Kislev, defending the Empire from its foes is the only battle worth fighting anymore. It is a night made for witchery and evil deeds. And across the city, guardsmen clutch their weapons tightly and count the hours until the dawn. Sleep is hard to come by on a night such as this. The air is tense, and memories of the battle at Kislev leave you restless and on edge. Suddenly, a peal of thunder shatters the stillness, followed by a howling wind that shakes the tower to its foundations. Foul magic curdles the air, and screams echo in the courtyard outside. The tower is under attack!
Sounds like trouble in the courtyard. I'd better take a look. Chaos forces are storming the town! Thank Sigma you're here. There's monsters everywhere. The tower's being overrun. Stand fast, soldier. Upstairs in the throne room, there's armor in a chest by the stairs. Take whatever you need, but hurry.
As you reach the throne room, the air seethes with foul magics. The Chaos Sorceress stands before the throne, and Magnus, the savior of the Empire, is caught within her spell. There is only one thing left to do. Shouting a challenge, you charge across the room, ready to give your life for the future Emperor. By the time you regain your senses, the battle is over. The sorceress is gone, leaving you and Magnus for dead. The shouts of angry men fill the throne room, but these are not guardsmen. They are witch hunters, the Empire's feared inquisitors, led by none other than the infamous Heinrich Voss. You are under arrest for the murder of the Emperor Magnus, Voss declares. You try to tell him about the sorceress, but Voss refuses to listen. I see no sorceress here, he shouts. Only you and a room full of dead men. Confess your crimes, Captain Bullen, Voss threatens. We will have the truth from you one way or another. After a week in the dungeons, you'll tell me everything I want to know. But before the witch hunter could make good on his threat, a commanding voice filled the room. Stop this madness at once! This is the work of chaos, Teclis says. Sorcery of the darkest kind. Teclis examines Magnus in silence. He lives, thank the gods, the High Elf says at last. But he is in the grip of a powerful curse. It is only a matter of time before he succumbs. The fate of the Empire lies in our hands. We must find this sorceress and end the curse before it's too late. If Magnus dies, the Empire dies with him. There are dark and terrible forces at work in the city, Captain. If we are to find the sorceress and defeat her, we must confront the dark cult that has taken root in Nuln and expose its secret master.
I hate to say it, but shouldn't this be a job for Voss and his gang of witch hunters?
You saw the mayhem the witch hunters left in their wake during the March of Kislev. Torture, executions, fire and pillage. If they were unleashed on Nuln, it would lead to questions that we dare not answer. Not if we want the Empire to survive.
All right.
The attack on the tower came from the sewers that stretch beneath the city. Your first task is simple. Enter the tunnels and drive the cultists back from the tower. Kill...
Huh?
It's done. The tunnels surrounding the tower have been cleared. But there are signs that there are larger enemy camps deeper in the sewer.
I do not doubt it. The servants of Nurgle flourish. You have done well, Captain. There is grim news from the tower. Voss has learned that a large group of
hot-headed fools. The sewers are a maze. They could have gotten lost in the tunnels.
Someone needs to find them and try to get them out.
Yeah.
Stop.